So in this video I will be doing Get Ready With Me for the first day of school 2020, so stay tuned and continue watching. I'm just gonna brush my teeth. Now, I just finished brushing my teeth and washing my face, and now I'm just gonna hop in the shower. Okay, so now that I'm out of the shower, I'm gonna go ahead and go in with my Witch Hazel toner on my skin. And some of you guys are watching this and probably like, why does he seem so happy to go back to school? Why does he seem like not tired or not aggravated? I really like don't wanna go back to school, but I'm just excited to wear my outfit and look cute. And I'm ready to take my pictures today. But I just hope like my outfit comes out the way that I have it in mind. So I hope you guys like my outfit. I just finished putting on the witch hazel, and now I'm gonna put on lotion. Obviously, I'm gonna lotion up again, but you know, just because I just got out of the shower and to kind of like keep the ashiness down. So it is probably like 6 o'clock right now. So I'm just gonna go ahead and go in the room and pick out my outfit and show you guys what I'm wearing today. So the outfit that I have picked out is this metallic pink jean jacket. I have these pink glasses with my pink Vans, with this shirt that I actually made into a crop top that says Natural Beauty, and these white denim skirt. But I'm not sure how this is gonna look, so we're gonna try it on and see if I like it. Okay, so I'm done getting ready. This is how I look. I'm gonna show you the full fit. So this is how I'm looking. Okay guys, that's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Also follow me on Instagram at nice little pretty. And yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.